What?
Nothing. Who are you talking to?
No one.
Look at this pigsty, Lincoln. It's not hard to pick a few things up off the floor. I know you're busy, but I need your help around here too. Maybe you could fix this for me. You know, give the video games a break for a bit.
No, just leave it. I promise I'll look at it after I finished my game, okay?
Thanks. I think there must be something wrong with the antenna. Have you seen the moon today?
No.
Lincoln? Come out here, please. Now.
He won't hurt you.
How do you know that? Who is he?
He's just a friend.
And I'm supposed to believe that after everything that's been happening. Something weird is going on. You know what I'm talking about. I know you do, so tell me the truth.
It's okay. I'm in the middle of something.
Wait, Lincoln!
I'm sorry, Mom.
I thinking? We're going home.
Stop!
It's too late.
What is this?
We've been chosen.
And I have to go with them.
I won't let them take you. Whatever this is, I won't let them
do
it.
I want to do this. I just didn't know how to tell you.
Try. Please.
Okay. And you will be too, I promise. I love you, Mum.
I love you too.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.